Man, did you check all the trailers? I think there's still stuff, man. But no Jeep. Is there no Jeep there? Oh, okay. Man, shut the fuck up. You're going to get us killed, man. Alright, James, I'm talking to myself to bait these people out. I'm pretending like I'm talking to TJ.
Yeah, yeah. As soon as I got disconnected, your quad light sort of flew in the air for some reason.
Yeah, it does that every time you disconnect. Once you were driving, and then you timed out, and then it started flying, and I was just in the passenger seat, and then it went under the map, and I died. Stupidest stuff ever.
You can't get out.
Dude, these guys are just standing here. Like, I'm just staring at them. I'm recording them as well because they're just kind of shit. But they've literally just been standing here and I'm just watching them. Is this their strategy? Just fucking wait for a car to go by. I could have flanked them like so long ago. But I'm scared when I stop looking, they're gonna run away. Ah, fuck it. This works, right?
Yeah.
Sweet. Watch them be gone. Fucking newbies. Yo, James, what was that key to auto run?
What?
What's that
also
key?
Also run.
Were you not watching that ghost stream?
I didn't know. Yeah, I remember hearing a mention something about auto running something, but I wasn't sure what that meant. Oh, so like you don't. Oh, so it means you can just run without.
Dude, okay, I don't. I hate this shit.
Does that mean you can run without holding a key down?
Yeah.
It just says it automatically.
Dude, you guys fucking suck. I'm not gonna lie, that was fucking easiest shit in my life, dude. I just took him out, you know, how I do. Bang, bang, that's going on my YouTube channel. Man, don't forget to like and subscribe.